different group. I understand why there's different group. Because I'm a contract, what processes. But.
Animuza.
But, yeah. So I want to ask the in-sourcing task team, Uguti, why are the different groups? Uguti Kona, Laba, Abazon, Sosa, now, because I'm a contract, and Janjanjani. There was a suggestion, if Kumbula Lashi, in October, Uguti, if Kona, my contract, and 3 years from now, 5 years from now, this to make sure that they buy out those contracts so everyone gets in-sourced at the same time. So we can't but the aim is for us to in-source. And it's not fair. Ubona abage. As much as Cholito Bank, you won't feel your land when I buy the in-source. So there was that suggestion we need to buy a contract so everyone gets in-source the same time. And then in the document, it's anyway, Tiwa, retail operations cannot be. That sentence in particular fool because we are all here to insource. This is an insourcing testing to make sure that we are all insourced. So now when it said that a certain group of people won't be insourced, what does that mean? How? Like I then pose the question of Mutsiland, what have you been doing for the past 8 months? And there's another sentence mentioned. Management must urgently and thoroughly investigate the relationship and finalize a more effective model for contracting with retailers. The major, I mean, Vince knows in the bargaining chief. There's nothing further that needs investigated or finalized. It's a matter of them buying out the major, or buying back the major chief. So they make sure that the retailers under the makeshift are all by them, which sort of means insourcing. So I don't understand why have we not been putting pressure on this to buy back the makeshift building, because we can't now say that makeshift is not.